matchless name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. My name is Noel Pilanse and my ID number is I38. Once upon a time, there were two crocodiles who found a new beach near their lake. So, since both the crocodiles needed a new house, so they thought of making a new house near their beach. So, they had a good plan of making the new building. So, first of all, when we make a new house, we should always need a good foundation. So, what type of foundation should we need? We should need a very strong enough foundation that can protect our house. So, they both are finding for a good foundation. They both found a good foundation. That was the first crocodile found a good foundation that was on a rock, and the second one on the sand. So they built their foundation over there so that it is very easy for them to build their house and it will protect their house. So the first crocodile took enough time to make the foundation, because since her rock is very hard, so it took a little more time. So, but the second crocodile took a less time, because since sand is very soft and it is very easy to construct in sand, so he made his foundation on the sand. But the first crocodile had took a lot of time and the second one less time. This is the difference between the time of both the crocodiles. So the next thing, whatever we make, is a framework of the house. So they both collected few wood from the forest near their lake and brought it to the beach, and they started making the framework of the house. They both finished at the same time and there was no difference in the time of their building. And everything was finished and only thing was left is the roofing of their house. So they finished the roofing of their house very fast and they liked their home. And on the first day, they liked their home so much that it was like a great place for them. And they liked their home too. It was more better than the home on the lake. But since they had built and it took a lot of time, when we create something with all of our effort, it takes and it gives us so much joy that we think that it is from our own hand. So they both liked their home very much, and on the second day they saw the storm which was near their beach. They liked it. They saw it near the window and they liked it, and on the third day there was a huge wind coming. So the first crocodile liked the wind, and the second crocodile saw that there were few changes happening to his house. But on the third day, they found that the first crocodile found that there was few changes happening to the second crocodile's house, and the first crocodile informed the second crocodile about his house changes. And on the fourth day, they saw that there were few changes happening to his house that was very huge. The second crocodile saw that his house was sinking. What is the reason of sinking of his house? Because he didn't have a strong enough place for its foundation. So what we understand from this lesson is, we know that the first crocodile's house was not destroyed and did not sink, because it had a very strong foundation. But the second crocodile's house was totally destroyed and it was sank, because it didn't have so good foundation. So what we understand is, we should always have a good foundation. Then if we have a good foundation, there is no destruction to our life and we will always live happily. So who is that foundation for us, and who will give us, and what is the way to get to that foundation? So let me take with what is the way of the foundation. So to get to that foundation, we should always pray and read Bible to get to the God. If we get to God, we will be successful in getting that foundation. Then what are the reasons that we need a good foundation? That is Jesus. If we have a good foundation in Him, we have no destruction to our life. So I conclude my story here by saying that we should always choose a good and the right way of taking foundation on Jesus Christ. So I conclude. Thank you.